famous for its opulent silks, Kanchipuram was known for its cottons through history. In fact, most of the old Tamil capitals of the early Cholas, the Pallavas, and later Cholas and then the Pandyas were centers of cotton weaving. The earliest records show how the traders came to the east coast in search of cotton.
Well, when you say Kanchipuram sari, you're talking about the silk sari. But the silk is very new. Much, much older is the cotton sari. In fact, it's very interesting to note that all the capitals of the ancient dynasties of Tamil Nadu were in major cotton weaving centers. Kanchipuram, that's where the Pallavas had their capital. The Cholas, they had it in Warayur, in Tanjore. The Pandyas in Madurai, the Cheras in Kongunadu, near modern Coimbatore and so on. So, cotton weaving was very famous over here, and all the trade to the east coast was for cotton. Just as they came to the west coast for spices, they came to the east coast for cotton fabric.
But cotton weaving is a dying art in Kanchipuram and the areas around it. The famed looms of the Kanchi cottons are closing as weavers turn to more lucrative silks. Only a handful of weavers like Kumaravel and his wife Indrani are following the traditions. In their village, over 100 looms have closed down in just a few years. They are one of the only 5 families still keeping the link with the famed Kanchi cottons.